Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Amanda. I'm going to be doing a gold look today. I'm going to be taking the gold out of the James Charles palette. I'm putting that all over my eyes. That's the only colour I'm going to take that as James Charles palette. And then we're going to go into the Essence Matte Chrome. I'm going to be using a few liquids. I'm going to be using a Primark. Just putting that one up a little bit higher into my crease. Then I'm going to be using the Revolution. I'm just putting a bit of that on the inner and outer corners. And then go for you in the PS Shadow Jeweler. Just going to be popping a bit of that in the middle of my eye. watercolor Nana. I'm going to pop under my eye. And then both using pixie glitter. Just put over that bit in the middle. I'm going to put a bit of glitter, a bit higher up. I'm next going to do my waterline with black color liner. Next, I'm going to do my mascara using the Kiko mascara with the fibers. I'm just going to put some of this, let's get big lashes with mascara. I'm going to use the Kiko jawline. I'm just going to go off camera and put my lashes on. Now I'm back, I've got my lashes on. Just putting a bit of glycerin on. I'm just going to put a bit of mascara on to fuse the lashes and my fake lashes together. I'm going to use the PS lipstick.
Well done.
I'm about done. Okay, boo. I'm just putting this summer's essence metal multi-chrome liner. That's my bronze eye look done. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye, I'm loving it.